Oh, there we go. Jesus. Oh. Okay. Just making sure before we get started. Okay, here we go. My voice is on there. Every the party.
Mixed
Well,
two
morning,
fucking
everybody.
metaphors there. What's up, buddy? Ivan. I'm waiting for the notification that you're streaming, Mac. Oh shit. I did. I didn't get it didn't give a notification. That's sad.
Green light.
Also, I changed my brakes this morning, or at least the tension on my pedals, so I'm probably going to start stopping faster. So whoever's behind me, which is probably nobody, just watch out for the Haas BMW coming the other way.
something's gonna get disconnected because of the wonky track limits down at that one corner. And we lost someone last time. I think someone.
Is that last hairpin before the straight?
No, it's the one that Blair's about to go right now. Like, so it's after the straightaway, you get that fast right-hander, and then there's the really sharp right-hander.
Yeah.
Yeah, the track limits there are fucking wonky, that, like, if you spin out and put back into the infield, the game thinks you're trying to cut the track and it'll disqualify you. Yeah, it happened during the 12-hour to the 8-hour race that we did at IXR. Like, there was a team that got no DQ because of that. They spun out, and then, oh, it was you. Oh, yeah, that was us. Yeah, it was your second stint, right? I thought that happened to someone during our last time. Oh, that's right. Does it mean you have to test it out there, man? I don't like many corners on this track. Coffee time!
green light. Give it all you got.
Oh, you went offline, you little bitch. That's how you did it. I just said you came back online.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can show yourself as not online. Whatever, man. I see how it is.
Oh, Sven, you have a lot of force feedback.
That's how you know it's working. No, that's just Sven's wheel. We don't judge here. Uh-huh. Except that Mac doesn't tell me he's streaming.
Sector 3.
Oh, come on!
Please try to stay on the track.
Doing that, like, when we get the night quality, you should get it in there, man. Nice lap, bro. Nice fucking lap.
I got you, bro. I got you.
Yeah.
Should be T1.
Yeah, make sure you collect the Porsche as well.
But be careful.
Hey, Sven, you've got Andre behind you, and you guys have a history, so there's that. Is that the closest you've gotten, Mac? Ugh.
Oh, that's your personal best. Oof. Look at you.
Yeah, you do. You do. You totally do.
Hey, Jesus, I don't know what he's doing.
It's because he's streaming. He's trying to show off for his stream. Oh, I'm not watching. sorry, bud. You said you didn't want me to watch, so here we are. You shunned my viewership. Yeah, I'm not going to, because now there's only 20 seconds left and I don't have time to open it up. Also, you changed the color on your car, like... I like it.
It's 11:11, ooh.
Oh, someone's gonna start from the pits.
Almost!
Stay double file.
Somebody lost somebody.
Baby.
Well, the man, this is me, Russell.
big wiggle right there. Oh, yeah, I'll try. I got you. I'll just stand back for a count now, so it looks like you're good.
Oh. I
That's why Leo's the goat.
Him and Leo tangled up on the back straight.
Yeah, I said everything.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, sorry for that shit. I was hoping you're gonna give me some space there.
How much damage you take, Sven? Just out of curiosity.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Andre, have.
No, it's the same with the Audi. It's so air dependent.
Andre have pretty same shit as the last race.
Well, GG's to everyone who benefited from that, I guess. Oh shit.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Mac, it keeps telling me you're coming online.
Yep.
Yeah. Because I have you as like a super special friend, so it lets me know when you come online. You're one of my super special buddies. Yeah. Offland. Mac's my buddy. That short run that you get down to the light does not help at all with these temperatures. That was a miserable first couple corners.
Yeah.
Wow, sorry to hear that, buddy.
Sorry.
Well, glad you were here for the first one. I saw you in qualifying. Well, GG's, buddy. Hope everything's okay. All our cards off. Yeah.
Fuck that place.
Any? Hey, GG's, buddy.
See
ya. Yep. See you later, man.
Thanks. I'll do it right to you.
That's a nice little time you and Matt got there. Very, very nice. Good job, Matt. Nice job, son. Snow 33. I'm still waiting for it, I believe. Well, it won't probably won't be till the next time this track shows up. You don't get it this time. Yeah. I think I had my wrong quali tune. Oh, maybe I did. I don't stars are cool, isn't it? I'm just gonna pull off to the side and just stare at him for the next however many minutes.
30 seconds?
Oh damn it, it's night!
Yeah, what did you think this was?
I don't know. Didn't accept it. Oh.
Did you not prep for a night race?
Nope. I was thinking it's early in the morning, you know.
No. Good luck, boys. Yeah.
GG, boys. Why are you all so far away from me? In the front.
Green light, go.
I was like,
once it tells you to hold position.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh shit.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Tire, cold tires. It's, I don't know. I mean, in Russia, it's not so cold.
guy can't help you today, bud.
Nope.
This is bad.
you up. I'm assuming.
Oh.
get through. Keep it up.
Thank you.
have no reason for.
Good.
I mean, oh, really? Damn, that's sucking.
I love it.
I don't often get to flash my lights in water, so I'm getting full fucking advantage of this right now.
I like it.
I've got a button flash, but I'm gonna fucking use it.
No!
Oh, no!
Oh. You know, at least it's not a disqualification.
Thank you.
Só que nem bagulho. Ele é. Okay, now I can take four more warnings.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, for sure.
Is that how it works? Do you get a reset?
Thank you.
Sven, you got something on your car, buddy? Fucking get on your horse, man, because fucking Nava's coming.
When your pressure is so hard to defend and drive.
Yeah, that was nervous.
Yep. Yep.
I was so open.
From my front here, you turn in and like go straight. I was always a bit carefully as a normal.
Fucking Nava put up a fucking very spirited defensive P2. No, I'm just saying, like, Leo was up his shit, and then, yeah, like, pretty much the whole time, and I was up Leo's shit, and then he fucking cut the track, and,
Yeah, it was really hard for me with track limits this time. So the first race was okay, but the second one is awful. It's too cold for Porsche. Yeah, you have really no grip in the front tires. And you need to be so slow to turn in. Yep. Yeah.
Green light, give it all you can.
Oh. This was enjoyable. The GG's
to mine.
Yeah, Max online.
Not too bad.
So GG's everyone.
Yeah, GG's. All right. We're on break next week or no? Alright. New shit. Oh god, that's gonna be. Fucking Spa is gonna be the first race with the new fucking physics.
Oh, that should be fun.
It's gonna be off. It's gonna be fucking.
Yeah. Awesome. The one thing I want to see is what's on the PC where you can have multiple people jump in the same car so you can do like the really long races.
I don't know if they're bringing that. Awesome. Has that been confirmed that they're bringing that or no?
Oh, I don't know.
I'm sorry, what'd you say, Sven?
Alright. Well, I'll see you guys all throughout the week, I guess.
Yeah, buddy. GG's.
See ya.
GG's. I'm gonna look at something here.
All right. Well, I'm better than what I thought with how little practice I got to get all the snowstorms here and just school being as jam-packed as it was. Holy shit. Yeah, much better than I thought it would be. All right, well, we'll see y'all next week for the fun race, if there is one. I think there's one. Maybe. Nope. I don't think so. So. Paul Ricard. Paul Ricard will be the next race. Fuck Paul Ricard. I'm not a fan of that one. That was just not fun. Alright, well, we'll see y'all next week.